tonight is strange to me. Are we together? But I believe in the supernatural.
No.
I believe so much. Maybe perhaps I'm experiencing strange things because I so much believe in the supernatural. Are we together? So I decree in your life, you will encounter the supernatural. Tonight on this mountain, you will encounter it naturally. If you watch me, I select my friends. Why? If you cannot take it, I cannot move with you. That's the truth. I can't move with you. I believe everything that God has said in the world. So when I'm moving with just a believer, and I say that you have a doubtful spirit, I cannot flow with you. Everything that was said is real. It's on me.
Yes.
So I select, I choose what I move with, and what I'm close to. Every mentality that has kept to come in, I command that mentality to be broken.
Yeah.
Every mentality that has limited your divine visitation, I command it to be broken.
Yeah.
Every mentality that stands as a barrier to your unusual breakthroughs, I command that mentality to be broken.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus,
yeah,
they saw the miracles of Jesus Christ. But still, they said, crucify him. He said, even though you will not believe in me, but believe in my words. Tonight, there is somebody here. That fine broad will become a fine boy.
Amen.
I said, that fine broad will become a fine boy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I'm serious. That fine broad. After this encounter, God has decided to pay you a visit. Go back to that text. That fine broad will become a fine boy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will say,
my Father.
Divine visitation. Now begin to prophesy. This month of May is my season of divine visitation concerning my ministry, concerning my finances, concerning my families. I decree you, God, concerning my church. This month of May is my season of divine visitation. In the name of Jesus, I decree you, God, concerning my community, this city. We decree as a church that this month of May is our season of divine visitation. Come in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
If you read from verse 9, Luke 19 verse 9, Jesus said, salvation has come to this house today. One of the obstacles or barriers that can hinder your season of visitation is sin. You can't encounter divine visitation when you are living in sin. Or if you are a sinner or a backslider, you can encounter Christ of reconciliation, that is a visitation. Or this month of May is a prophetic month. May his mercy prevail over judgment.
Amen.
You will say, oh God,
oh,
anything that will stand as the barrier
to my visitation.
May your mercy prevail over judgment. Open your mouth in fire, prayer. Lord, everything that may stand as a barrier to tonight's visitation, may your mercy prevail over judgment. In the name of Jesus, everything that may stand as a barrier to my visitation tonight, may your mercy prevail over judgment. May your mercy prevail over judgment. May your mercy prevail over judgment. Open your mouth and pray. Whatever it is that may stand as a barrier to our divine visitation tonight, may your mercy prevail over judgment. Hallelujah. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Please stay connected. You know, all through my upbringing, I was speaking with a man close to me, an elderly man. I was telling this man about my encounters. And the man was worried. He said, how old are you now? I told him, you are going through this kind of strange, miraculous encounters, so strange. My child went to the supernatural child bed. The day they gave birth to me, when I came out, that was the day my father had an appointment in Shell Company. That was the day his status for life changed. His grandma, my grandma, his mother, named me Goodluck. Are we together? The day I came out of the womb, that was the day, sir. I'm serious. My household, his status changed that very day. How am I saying this? So giving such testimonies, I think, when one begins to share testimonies, say, can this be real? I want God to give you a testimony like that, to become a liar. Are you together? The kind of testimony, when you say it, they will say, Pastor Alex, well, you're lying. It's not possible. Is it possible? With a louder seven amen, the kind of testimony that the human mind cannot perform. Where is that?